Now we're learning that there's potentially a secret deal for 1,600 foreign workers. And will the Prime Minister make this deal public so Canadians can find out whether he broke yet another promise?
Any redactions of the publicly available documents be made the legal counsels for the unions in collaboration with the companies and shall be deposited with the clerk of the committee within 3 weeks in both official languages. Any redactions.